How to fix Telegram verification code not received on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can fix Telegram not sending verification code on your iPhone. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so if you're not getting the verification code on Telegram, the very first step that you have to do is simply go ahead and pull down from the very top and enable the airplane mode for, let's say, 10 to 20 seconds. And after that, turn it back off and see if that fixes your problem or not, because sometimes a simple network restart can fix this problem. And let's say you did this process but you're still having the problem, then the very next thing that you have to do is simply go ahead and open up the settings from your device and then scroll down, tap on general, and then scroll down, tap on iPhone stories right here, and then search for Telegram. And once you have searched for it, go ahead and tap on Telegram, tap on offload app, tap offload app, and go ahead and tap on reinstall app right here. And once you do that, just get back from here, and the Telegram application will reinstall the application right on your iPhone. Meanwhile, you just need to check out some important settings. Just go to the settings once again and get back to the main settings. Now once you're here inside the settings, scroll down, tap on general once again, and then scroll down, and from here just go ahead and tap on date and time and make sure it's selected with the set automatic. Just get back from here, scroll down, tap on language and region, just need to tap on this one as well, and make sure you have selected your correct region right from here. And also you just need to check another settings. Get back from here, tap on VPN and device management, and if you are connected with any VPN right here, just go ahead and disconnect the VPN. And once you make sure all this stuff right from here, just need to get back from here, and once the application gets installed, you just need to restart your iPhone once. You can tap on this virtual home button, tap on device and more, and then restart, and tap on this restart button in order to restart your iPhone. And also you can turn off and on your iPhone as well. And once you get back, try to log into Telegram account once again, and hopefully this will send the verification code right on your iPhone. Hope you find this to be helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.